Your chips and gold can be used to purchase the hottest new items you've unlocked in the store. If you ever need to reload, you can buy additional gold and chips from the cashier or through the pause menu at the poker table.